In this video, we're going to look at an amazing study that tested 8 different beans in terms of their cancer-fighting ability, and one comes out as the clear winner. And actually, this served as a reminder for me to up my intake of them. Did you know there's anti-metastatic phytochemicals found in plant foods that can block all types of cancer signalling pathways in the body? And since it's thought that around 90% of cancer death is due to the spread, metastases, it's crucial we take in these powerful phytochemicals. Now, there's an important enzyme called matrix metalloproteinases, or MMPs, which allow cancer to burrow through the surrounding flesh and invade the blood and lymph vessels, which then allows it to grow somewhere else. So drugs were developed called matrix metalloproteinase inhibitor drugs, but were found to cause terrible side effects. But here's where it gets exciting. There are special proteins in legumes that reduce MMP activity. So researchers of this study tested 8 different kinds of beans: lupin beans, chickpeas, split peas, black-eyed peas, lentils, common beans like kidney and black beans, fava beans, and soybeans. So which do you think worked best? Well, without any intervention, the matrix metalloproteinase activity was 100%. And then the scientists dripped some protein from split peas, but nothing happened. Black-eyed peas, lentils, common beans like kidney and black beans, and fava beans cut the enzyme activity by more than 50%. But these were the legumes that remarkably slashed activity by more than 90%. And the winners were chickpeas, lupin beans, and soybeans. Researchers then put a layer of human colon cancer cells in a petri dish and took a razor blade to clear a gap down the middle. As expected, within 48 hours, the cancer quickly spread to fill the gap. However, when a little bit of protein from chickpeas, lupin beans, or soybeans was dripped on, it appeared as though the cancer cells had a harder time kind of closing that distance. But the researchers did use raw beans, and we would hypothesise that these anti-cancer proteins are probably destroyed by cooking. But a clear winner did come out on top, as the matrix metalloproteinase inhibitors in soybeans remained active after cooking. Now, we don't know if these bean proteins can get into our bloodstream, but if we think about the lining of our colon, there's a much higher likelihood that these powerful bean proteins will come into contact with the colon, therefore reducing the risk of colorectal cancer. What's also fascinating is that vegetarians appear to have significantly lower levels of matrix metalloproteinases. Next, we'll hear 4 amazing benefits of eating chickpeas everyone should know about.